Hi Divas and Dolls, this is your girl Hawaii Nighty coming to you with a tutorial. And this year is a very special tutorial in honor of Autism Speaks. As you guys are aware of, I have an autistic son who is my oldest child, Malik, 10 years old. At the age of 9 years old, he was diagnosed with autism.
I think so.
Being a mother, you know your children. You feel the same way? And I knew that he needed to be checked for other things because he already had a developmental delay very young age and diagnosed with that at the age of 2 years old. And as time grew and the things changed, his behavior patterns, his worth ethics were different than any other of my kids. He's a very sweet child, very smart, autistic child. But I want to do this look in honor of him, and I've already started the colors on one of my eyes.
Scream and shout. Sometimes you feel like it's unbearable. Sometimes the pain is so incredible. Why do I feel the way I feel being a Christian and all?
It's not supposed to be this way.
But who said that it was gonna be easy?
Nobody.
Do I have enough in me?
How do I feel like holding on?
How do I feel? My covering,
Jesus.
My maker,
Jesus.
Check it out. Sometimes it's someone that you really love. Sometimes they don't know that they've lost your trust. Sometimes your heart will ask, can it stop beating? Anybody ever felt like that?
What?
The calm in the midst of the storm.
Jesus.
My strength and my recourse.
Jesus.
Everything I need, everything I am.
Jesus.
The way, the truth, and the life.
Jesus.
A healer by his stripes.
Jesus.
A deliverer to a bonded life.
Jesus.
You ought to try and find yourself.
He's
a way out of no way.
my testimony, everybody. How God favored me in spite of my enemies. And if God did it for me, he'll do the same thing for you. Don't worry about your haters. Your haters can't do nothing with you. Listen to these words.
Love is patient, caring. Love is kind.
Love is felt most.
Love is felt most when it's genuine.
I had my share of love abuse.
Manipulated.
And its strength
misused.
And I can't help but to give God
glory.
When I think about my story. Oh yeah, y'all. I got a story to tell.
And I know.
You favored me. because my enemies. They did try, but they couldn't triumph over me. Yes, they did try, but it didn't work. I'm still here. I'm still alive. I'm still blessed. On my way to my destiny. Because the favor of God is on my life. Let me tell you about love.
Love
is patient.
Is patient, caring.
Love is kind.
Is kind.
Love is felt
most
when it's genuine.